Good morning, lads. So I'm a little bit late starting the vlog today because the kids were unsettled again last night and we were kind of up and down for most of the night as well trying to settle them. So Leanne went off to work, dropped the kids off at her mum's, so I was getting work done. Just finished that now. Leanne should be finished because I think it's about 1 o'clock, so she'll be home shortly. I went down for the Euro game last night, as I was saying, the Ireland v Sweden game, and it was another disappointing result. England have let me down, Ireland have let me down. It's not been a good start to the Euros for the two teams I would be supporting in it, so hopefully the next game they can pull it together, because if both of them go out before the knockout stages, it will be an absolute disaster. So I don't think England are on again till Thursday, and then Ireland are on Saturday. So there's a few days before there's any more matches on that I'm really interested in. So plans for the day, we have no idea what's going on yet. I'll have to see when Leanne gets back. One thing I really do need to do is tidy up this mess. Leanne's been asking me to do it for ages and I just never get round to it. So I'm gonna tidy this up, and at least she'll have nothing to give out to me about when she gets home. And it's done, and admittedly it does look better, so sorry I didn't do it sooner, Leanne.
Guess who's home.
So the kids are back. Leanne just dropped them off because seemingly I received a package yesterday when I was out, so I'm quite curious to know what that is. Leanne's just gone down to collect it. Child number two. He's fast asleep on the couch. So yeah, Leanne's gone down to collect the package. I'm not really sure what it is. I've been waiting on some kind of cool pictures that I ordered absolutely ages ago. I'm not going to say where I got them because the company I got them from seems like an absolute shambles. I've been emailing them for, it's been about 2 months since I've ordered them. So hopefully it is them, because I also seen a lot of comments from people saying that they've been scammed by the same website. So hopefully that's what the package is, because I'm trying to think what else I've ordered. I did order something from Amazon, which will be for our 3,000 sub video. We haven't forgot that we're meant to be doing a video together. And I probably shouldn't tell you what I've ordered actually, but it's a funny craze going around, and we're gonna do that for our 3,000 sub video. Because as I said, every 500, what are you looking at? Every 500 subs we get, myself and Leanne are gonna do a video together. So that's the plan for the 3,000 subscriber one, but I'm not expecting them yet. So I don't know what it could be if it's not my pictures. What do you reckon? Have you been scratching your face again? And what is with the hairdo? Slick. So Leanne's just arrived back from town with the package. I still have no idea what it is. So let's open this up and see. What? No way. Right. This is priceless. I ordered this. It's like a cheap GoPro. I don't know if you can see that properly. I ordered this ages ago, and I was supposed to get it at the end of, what month are we in? June. I was meant to get it at the end of May. So I emailed them when it was a few days late, and I just said I hadn't received it. And they said, we apologize, it must have got lost in the post. And they sent me a refund instantly. This is off Wish as well, by the way. And the customer service was absolutely amazing. They sent me a refund instantly, and they did say I might still receive it. And they said if I do, I can keep it anyway. So I've managed to get it, which I wasn't expecting. And I didn't pay for it, which is quite awesome. It says it's 1080p, but I don't think it's going to be. I'm looking forward to trying it out and just seeing. Maybe it will be good, maybe it won't. But I really don't care now, because it didn't cost me a penny. Ow. Oh, this is going to be a rubber.
Try it out, Lily. Hi guys. I am back home from work, and I went out and actually got some shopping done. So I've decided I'm going to cook a dinner, and already it's disaster because I got ham. Is it called ham or is it called bacon?
So I got a ham bacon chop, whatever you want to call it, in water.
But the only thing is, we have no tin foil, and it even says on the packet to just boil it, but I always see Matty's mum putting it in the oven, so it must cook anyway. And I got rooster potatoes, and I also picked up some asparagus. So another traditional Irish dinner is actually bacon, cabbage and potatoes, but I'm not really a lover of cabbage, so I thought I'd just go for asparagus, so Matt's probably not going to be too happy about that. But I'm having my lunch finally. So we just got some chicken from the shop and I have a cup of tea. Not the healthiest lunch. Not the healthiest lunch at all, but it's quick and we're going to have a proper dinner, so I don't mind too much.
Look at all that rain. Gosh. Only in Ireland, in the middle of June, would it be absolutely lashing rain.
No, stop it! Stop!
No! Me hip! And me belt!
Bye.
I hope he didn't want to talk to me before you hung up on him. He said bye to Grandad.
Welcome to Ireland, where the weather goes from 24 degrees to this. And we've just had thunder, so it's extremely brave for me to be standing at the door. So I'm going to close it in case there's lightning. So we've just heard two massive claps thunder outside, and Dad rang me instantly, which I knew he would. He's petrified of thunder and lightning as well. I think that's where I got it from, so hopefully it's passing over, but to be honest, it seems to be coming over this way and all the black is over that way, so we could be in for a pretty rough hour or so. Oh god, I think I'll be hiding under my bed shortly.
It's always nice having a dinner, but then when you look at this, oh my goodness. Yep, dirty sides. Piles and piles of dishes upon dishes to do. Yeah. No, longer. One more time. Ah, the joys of having kids. Yeah. Put your feet on mine. You've got such little feet.
Oh.
I think Mommy needs a pedicure. Can you give me a pedicure, please?
Let me see the pedicure.
Can you do pedicures yet?
Pedicure.
You've got to massage my feet for a pedicure. And then you've got to put nail varnish on them.
Deal.
Make them smell nice and feel soft. No? Can you wink? Just one eye. Just one eye. Close one eye. Keep one eye open. Keep one eye open. Like this. Can you do it? Can you go like this? Watch me. Ready? No, don't do that. You're going to get crisps in your eye. Look, watch Mommy.
I did it!
Go on then, show me again. Do your head as well, move your head.
Like this. Well done.
Hope you liked today's video. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe, and we shall see you tomorrow. Bye.